Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Jarell Mata. Today we're going to be doing my May favorites. I cannot believe it's already June. I cannot believe we are already in summer, halfway down the year. It is crazy, 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 but I'm sure that you hear that a lot. It's just really, I guess, is when you actually get to film this kind of videos, you realize how fast the time is actually going. So yeah, it's kind of crazy. But yeah, I have a lot of things to share with you. So let's go ahead and get started. But before we do, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel if you have not already. And yeah, without further ado, let's get on to the video. Okay, so I'm going to just show you a little bit of the skincare that I have, as well as makeup, skincare, makeup, and we're going to just switch it up like that. If you are wondering, these earrings are from Target. I just picked them up. They are so awesome. I love this bright neon color, so that's definitely one of my favorites for the month. I picked it up about a couple of days ago, so I'm totally cheating, but who cares? So if you like it just screams summer, and I wanted to share with you. So yeah, I picked them up at Target, just in case you're interested. First thing that I want to share with you is this palette right here. This is from Benefit and is the blush bar. I don't know if I share it with you already, but if I did, I'm sorry. It's just one of the things that I really, really, really been enjoying this month. It has the Hoola bronzer. These two blushes right here I actually been loving so much. It gives you a really nice glow, and it smells so good. So this is California in Gold Rush, which is one of the new blushes that they have. I actually thought that this bronzer will never like work for my skin tone, but it has been working out so good, because it gives me a really nice, that's what I have on my face today, so it gives me a really nice bronze and a little of a contour, but not too much. And this is the blush that I am using today. As you can see, it is super beautiful, and it gives you a really nice glow. It's really nice. I've been really enjoying this one. So the next product that I have here is this Too Faced Hangover RX. It's just so good. I actually tend to use it a lot during this time of year. I think it's because it really has a nice cooling sensation. It smells like coconuts as well. So I just tend to gravitate to use this a lot during the spring and summer. So yeah, mostly summer. Yes, I love it. So the next product that I have here is from Saturday Skin. This is the Wide Awake Brightening Eye Cream. This feels so nice on your skin. It's very silky, very nice. It absorbs into your skin really nicely. And yeah, a little bit goes a long way, which I love that, because this was a little pricey. I purchased mine at Sephora. So if you're interested in trying it, you can actually go to the store and maybe get a little sample. But this is working out with the rest of my skincare products that I use every night. It's working out really nicely. So yeah, I'm really enjoying this one. So the next two products that I have here is from Drunk Elephant, and these two are really amazing. This is the Lala Retro Whipped Cream. So this is a face cream, and this one is the Virgin Marula Luxury Facial Oil. These two together have been working out so good. This is like my new little combo that I've been using, which I am so loving it. So yeah, enjoying these two. So the next product that I have here is by NARS. This is the new foundation that I picked up. It is such a good foundation. This one is the Natural Radiant Longwear Foundation, and I picked mine up in Barcelona. This is a great foundation. Let me share a couple of palettes that I actually been loving. This one is the Tarte Toasted palette, and this is what it looks like. I'm pretty sure you know, but just in case, this is it. It is so warm, neutral. This is so pretty for everyday, for your neutral everyday, like on the go. This is exactly what you need. If you like warm tones, you're going to love this palette. So if you never tried it, these eyeshadows are so pretty. I love this palette so much. So this is what I've been using a lot. The next palette that I have here is by Pat McGrath, and I definitely recommend this palette. I love this palette. So this is what it looks like, just in case you haven't seen it. I did create three looks using this palette, only this palette. I did create three looks using this palette, so I will link one of them up here, just in case you are interested. And yeah, this palette is so pretty. So just in case that palette, it's a little bit too pricey and you really don't want to splurge touch on a palette. It's not really your thing, but you want to kind of dive into like purples and pinks and stuff like that, I will recommend this palette by BH Cosmetics. This one is the Weekend Festival palette. This is what I have on my eyes today. This is a beautiful, beautiful palette and very affordable. It is $18. $18. So I already created a look using this palette and I will link it somewhere up here. This is also a look that I have on my eyes today using this palette, and I will have it up soon, which is, I think it will be up either by Saturday or Sunday. So keep an eye for that one because that will be up soon. Just in case. So two eyeshadows that are definitely my favorite that I will suggest for you to pick up like today immediately are by Dust of Colors and are these eyeshadows. This is from the Black Party eyeshadows. This shade is Tell Me More and this one is Shall We Dance. At least these two in your collection. I mean, if you like these kind of colors or for every day, this one right here, Shall We Dance, it's stunning. So the next product that I have here is a lip liner by MAC in the shade Spy. It's definitely a rediscover one. This is such a great lip liner. It's very warm and just lines your lips, and I actually use it all over my lips and just pop any kind of gloss, and I just love the look of it. One of the lip gloss that I've been loving is this one by Shayla in ColourPop. This one is in the shade Neat Freak. It is such an amazing lip gloss. So that is what I have on my lips today. So yes, that's it for the video. That is it for my favorites. Let me know in the comment section down below which ones were your favorites for the month of May. And yeah, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel if you have not already. And I will see you next time. Bye.